don't even know his daddy.
What?
Rookie Fendi Prada.
You got that right.
That's the best team because it was an emoji. He's like people that sing.
Oh, I didn't know that.
No, he doesn't sing.
What?
What?
Yo, Darius, you don't watch my montages, bro.
Okay, I'm gonna go look at one right now. You happy, kid?
No, I'm just making a statement. I'm not telling you to go watch one.
But you said that before you left my lobby.
Right, I'm simply just making a statement.
Is you already here? It's a vibe.
Those things are freaking black. Let me stop.
Well, bro, yeah, I was gonna say, don't get me started. Huh?
Shut up, you suck.
Me?
Mouth. Enjoy.
No, not that one. You weird.
There, change your settings.
What settings?
Look, Alpha was a car earlier, so he has my settings.
Oh. No, Darius, not that one. Oh my god.
Okay. The one that has Maddie's brother's songs.
No, not that one either.
The recent one.
Yeah.
He's on Vibe FM.
That's for real. Search fuse.vibes.
Search fuse.
You didn't tell me a new one.
Yes, I did. I even messaged you on it.
What?
Check the DMs. I messaged you on it. OG Mix Boy. Yeah, it's going crazy. Look, I just sent you it up through DMs.
David.
Yeah. Bro, I'm looking fresh.
Can I shoot up later? Shoot up later?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Bro, how many times about ask this man? Why is he texting me? He's texting me, are you effing joking? I didn't do anything. Wow, Vegas can prank people.
Oh, cause I keep it.
That had to be yesterday.
Yup.
That was yesterday.
Yup. Fix you. Fix you, daddy. / Rixin Dro space. Alright. Let's go, rock, paper, scissors. Alright, you can use it. You got a problem with it, faggot?
Yo, ass wink.
I was gonna say, yo, ass wink. Your ass.
Press triangle.
Oh. I'm trying to play the thing.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
OM God.
Oh, yeah, right. Hold up.
Oh, so this one's what we're talking about.
Alright, Joe, you ready?
I don't have it.
Oh, wow.
I can get it right now, but you probably not gonna let me too. Plus, B-Man has 250 V-Bucks.
Are you in butt there if you want?
I can look to myself and shit. I don't know.
You can do it. Yo, Darius, your mic. Do you know how to fix it?
It says that. turns it off and he got one.
If I turn it off and it got worse, how is it me?
If I
control
it,
do you
have it plugged?
No, my controller is not plugged. Really, what I have is my...
It's good to have my motion left. Dude, do you feel a vibration?
Hell yeah.
It's good, it's good, it's good.
Well, you're weird.
This!
What?
I'm at 288 points.
I'm at 282, yeah.
Oh, can't blame it on me because I was playing with you. If I'm playing with you, can't blame it on me.
If they had a squad game mode, they're gonna lose like 10 points.
I can't even hear what you're saying because it glitches my voice. And plus, your mic is like extremely long ears.
And I'll just put it a little closer.
There he is, bro.
What? That thing's still going crazy. Let's go, I got a point. Seriously. Let's go.
Let's go, Gary,
let's go!
I'm not doing anything. I know, your mic is making me freaking hype, dude.
For real.
Let's go, bro!
Let's go, I'm hyped.
Yeah! I'm gonna make a bad version, like...
Yo, two people over there. I baited these kids so hard, made them think I only had a pistol. Give me that. Trio wipe. I have it too. This thing's... Alright. Yo, 7 elems? Someone going in. Got him. Yo, I smacked that trio, bro.
I'm blocking Luke.
Huh?
I'm blocking Nurse's girlfriend.
Alright, I'm using this new shoddy. I'm liking it.
You're not gonna pick up this.
So, what shotgun do you guys prefer?
I like the new
attack. Yeah, I like it. I just smacked this trio.
All I have is
so, like, what do you prefer it over the combat?
I don't know.
Do you prefer it over the pump?
It's
just what?
No, for real,
bro. Yo, his mic was not this bad yesterday. It's getting worse. No, I gotta mute. I gotta mute. I gotta mute. I gotta mute. I had to mute. Joe, so do you prefer it over the pump? Do you prefer it over the pump? Yeah, I think I prefer this shotgun over any shotgun.
I don't know.
The reason is because it's in between. Okay, let me explain. Because you know the combat shoots fast? This gun shoots fast. But then this one has a wider reticle.
It has a bigger reticle. It does more body and headshot damage. But this is bigger.
I mean, to be honest.
It's a little slower.
I mean, yeah, but it still shoots faster than a pump. Yeah, I think I might main the shotgun. I gotta use a little more though, cause I'm liking it.
I mean, it'll push you off like a pump, where I really like, I like that 20 damage or like that 30 damage that it hits sometimes. But I mean, that's how it happens with every single shotgun in the game, no matter what. Yeah, just gonna see if his mic stopped.
Yo, Darius, your mic stopped?
Nope.
Oh, no. Yeah.
Okay, thank you. Yeah, just leave it off. So you can at least hear our call out.
If you need to tell us something, just unmute it real quick.
I see a baller. He's going up the hill there. He just got out. He's not even in the roofs. This is soccer scam, so
I'm auto-spam this guy out the sky.
With on PC, okay, dude.
Yeah. Dang!
Oh my god!
I feel bad for that guy. I feel bad for that guy.
I just cut him out of mirror.
Yo!
Guys, I just shot and turned around.
Was it shield?
Yes, it was shield in 157.
Why didn't you go for the rift?
I don't know. I just panicked because I just snapped that kick. And he got rifted. Great.
That's a clip.
Oh, yeah, I already clipped it.
Oh my god, I just got hit 2 times out the fucking air, bro. If I knew where this faggot was.
You try to check this, turn him on already, because he's on me slow. That's running over me. Try to kill him. I have a 58.
I'm coming.
Headshot. On me. Shoot him. One ran. He just settled.
Oh, I saw two of them gliding.
One just, yeah. The one that's gliding is the one that I knocked out of mid air. I don't know where he's at though.
What the hell?
Darius just got naked, I don't know from where though. They call me.
Alright, I killed the last one, I think. Yeah.
Darius, can you get this? Dog. As soon as he ripped it, he
my man thought he was making it a circle.
As soon as he ripped it. You're gonna see what I post, I'll see you later, you're gonna see. I literally just shot and turned around. I didn't think I was gonna hit it, I just shot and turned around trying to go through the rifts.
That's kinda like the shot, bro. That was like the quickest scope of my life, and then it hit.
I mean, it wasn't that quick. It was like a second. It was like 1.2 seconds.
I'll send it to you.
I was like right under him, so I didn't think I'm tracking like that.
Alright, listen.
You know when someone's right on top of you, try to shoot them and you can't hit a shot? Like, because you're like this, you can't really hit a shot, and I actually hit it.
I mean, that's because, like, the mechanics are different when you turn.
I never hit a snipe out of somebody midair in real life. I mean, in public game. I did once. It was with a freaking semi-auto in, like, season 4. And he had no shield. He was, like, one hook. I literally hit him for, like, 86, and he died.
I probably hit, like, one or two. And, like, three hit markers.
Okay, yeah, I've more seen hit markers. Especially when the Hunter Apple used to be out. I used to switch it and hit markers with it. But y'all come, both of y'all come here and you can stay so fast.
Oh,
you're in there. You said you want smoke. You can look, let's go. Wait, Darius, turn on your mic. See if it's working. Turn on your mic, see if it's working. I mean, it's working, but like, see if it's not making that noise.
Let's face it, it's gonna do the noise.
Huh?
Let's just face it, it's gonna do the noise. Let's use these splashes before Circle comes, quick.
We'll come up here, hurry up.
They're down here.
Well, Darius is up there, so I'm gonna just leave. Just sit there standing still. And, okay, use that one on him.
And he's just gonna leave it.
How many kills do you have, David? Like 7?
5.
Oh, I have 3. Darius has. It's initial. He has 3 as well. So we have 11. Money's right here. I'm gonna just drop my big pot.
Carry the big pot.
Huh?
I'm gonna carry that big pot.
Somebody's gliding, somebody's gliding, somebody's
gliding. They're not gliding towards us.
Yes, they are. I think they are. They're not at the end of the building,
that's
for sure.
No way.
I heard him land.
People up ahead, though. Oh, they're over there.
Oh, yeah. Soccer school. Come on, just stand still here.
Nice.
As soon as I said that, stand still in the heel. He's just stood still and I sniped him. He thinks he's up top somewhere. Fighting, I can hear it.
Alright, the people fighting are over there.
Let's not go for them. I want to see if this kid crosses off the storm, see if I can kill him.
I don't think he's that dumb, Joe. I think he would.
I've seen him pick up heels, alright?
Alright.
He died right here. He was trying to cross a dude. He died right here. Yep, he had 1 minute and a purple combat and a whole bunch of match. Let's go. That really are.
Why is Darius standing still in the open?
I don't know.
Oh, I was really trying to get sniped.
Yep. I already have stew. They're in the house.
Once yeah, I think I think they are.
I'm going in. They're fighting.
I think they finished.
No. Okay. One's on me. They're inside the house.
If this fight's staying too long, just head to Circle.
They're camping downstairs. That one?
The jaw. 58. Knock one.
Got the other one?
Nice.
Combat. I just have a circle,
Oh yeah. I'm stuck.
Remember somebody else shooting at us. I see a llama.
In circle?
Yeah, it's right here.
Go for
it. Kids boxed up right next to it. They're probably trying to cap it out. You're right next to it, but they're like right. They're right in front of me, by the way. Try to get to me as fast as you can. Some med kit and minis on me and gliders. Actually, I want to waste. I want to waste like a couple matches boxing up, and we come back and get these matches out here.
Yeah, that's smart. I was gonna tell you that.
I just wait. I'm gonna just waste 200 and come back down here and get these matches.
Are people in there?
We could waste. Y'all, if y'all want, y'all can waste like as much as a match, like 350 or something, and then come back down here and get. Make it. Let's just add a brick and metal.
Hey, Joe. Try to use a sniper on one of those people there. Airstrike. Move back. No, not yet. I'm just gonna.
Put your mic a little bit closer to your mouth.
Yo, just turbo build like crazy. Alright, I got you. Alright, we gotta pressure these kids, or else they're just gonna keep, like, spraying us.
They have a million grenades. They're not peeking anymore.
Hey, Jojo, you got some AR ammo?
Hey, yeah, I got 1,000. I'm gonna box out of brick into the zone.
I should drink this big shield.
Yeah. Well, I tell you there was one. I'm gonna let you have it. There's a ball around us.
He's not gonna engage.
Look at me, guys. I boxed his into zone.
Alright.
10 brick away. Can anyone carry these extra 3 minis out of there?
If I drop a big shield.
Yeah, drop a big shield, give it to Darius. Darius, get
down. Darius, come over here.
Get down, Darius.
I'm gonna get a cap on this kid.
Ah, bitch. Yo, watch out. Hey, they're trying to double snap my walls. Stay back. They're trying to double snap at us.
Alright,
Just do this.
What up? I think
No. We have heavy snipers. Don't do that. Don't peek.
I'm just trying to see how we can go to circle. What do you mark?
I have 6 shadows. And a launch pad.
Let me see. Oh, it's up there. So we may have to build up to the side.
I have a launch pad.
I don't think we have to use it.
Oh. Yeah, if y'all have a slot, I could give all of us. I could give us all of us 2 shadows.
Let's go on foot, cause the people.
But it's supposed to right. I have heavy snipers and I kill the top of the hill, so I'm scared. Get on the side of the mountain. Get on the side of the mountain. I got an airship.
No, you didn't.
So I did. Took 60 of my shooter.
60.
A little bit higher.
Nope.
You have chest dashes?
Nope.
Yes, why don't you just keep boxing up and standing still for? We need your help. If we're gonna play in the chest with those 2 stuff, you just sit in a box. And just stand still. He's under us. I'm trying my back to push them. Look at that!
Footsteps near us.
Yeah, right under us.
Oh.
zombie. He built out. Do we launch next zone or what?
I don't know. I think we can go on foot. Because we have some more builds.
Y'all can go on foot. I'm gonna go on shadow.
Alright. That's not really... You know, but...
We're going back to our old builds.
Right. Are they in circle? No, they're near.
Huh?
They're near.
Be careful. One's on the hill. I'm back in our old builds.
One right above us.
Alright, I killed one.
Job. I got a box in really quick and pop these.
Let's
go.
Let's go. I got 8. How much did y'all have?
I got 7.
8, 7, 5. We got 20 in total.
20 elements. That was a ton of points.
20 in total.
I'm 317. Yo, in trios? Arena?
Best trio in arena? Question mark?
Mm-hmm.
Trio arena, dude. I had 8, David had 7, Dave had 5.
Ugh.
I went from 288 points to 223.
You're lying.
I swear to God. David, we got like, what, 15%
of Joe, no, hold up. Let me, okay, I was on 282 and I went to 317. So let me subtract that and tell you how many points.
From 288 to 323.
We got 35 points that game.
Exactly. All the placement, and we had exactly what I said. We got 50 points of placement and 20 LMs.
I thought you went down in points though.
Yeah, I went down in points. I was at 288 because of the bus fare. So now, and I'm at 323. But we got 35. I told you. Exactly what I said. We got 20 limbs and 15 points off of, freaking placement.
Okay.
Quick maps. That was a great game.
Yeah.
I almost died on the storm.
I'm not used to like the time in between the shots when you use a new shotgun. So then I shot, then I waited like 1 or 2 seconds or something.
I only got knocked once the whole game. It wasn't pleasant. Because like, all I had was a gray AR and a freaking versus a gear. The kid had a whole green pump. The only reason I died. I only got it once.
Well, should we do good this game?
I need a heavy sniper. I got like off of those 9 and then 4 of them were like heavy snipes.
Where do we land this game? Hot drop, I see. I saw a ton of people jump.
Yeah, they might be going over there though. Y'all wanna go over there? Over here?
Don't know.
not see a single person at Lucky right now. Yep, they all went to Fatal.
Oh my god, why would they all go over there? You saw that?
Yep, they all went to Fatal and they all went to Mexico. I call this back building.
Heavy sniper?
Oh, I wanted that, bro. I went off with that last game.
Oh, Joe, you got. Okay. I mean, I saw splashes in the balcony.
I have two. I got like four kills. Last game with that. And I got one or two hit markers. Oh, I got to get my mom's drum shotgun.
What did you think it was? What did you think it was? In my throat, kind of sore. Yeah. No, and you be going like, I can't do any. I can't do it. You see what I'm saying? Like, you be doing that on purpose, trying to make me laugh. Oh, for real. Yeah, I know.
you look so dumb. Sorry, dude. I was.
Joe, you're raping right now.
Six games, one of the best games of my life. It was so funny, bro.
Yeah, I wanted to start school already, cause like, to be honest, I'm getting bored here at home.
Yep.
The only thing that would make school like one of the things, I guess I'd enjoy sort of doing, would be if I didn't have to wake up so early.
Cause school is idiot. That's really fun though.
Yeah, I'm okay with school, but.
And there wouldn't be like fights every morning, bro.
I mean, I guess.
But it's kind of weird. David, do you have minis or something?
Oh, no. I have 15 bandages. And 2 airstrikes. Western guns. See this?
Can I have it?
What would you give me for it?
What's your shotgun?
Blue pump. No, I'm good.
Bad players, are you kidding me?
I think I'll stay with my white AR.
I'll give you a blue SMG.
Nah. You know what, I think I'm good. Oh my god. Oh my god, look at the circle.
I have 2 launch pads.
Well, shit, better start building.
I just don't have the mats.
That's a lie.
Just like I was farming up. All I have is 500 wood. I only spent 500 wood on building for the damn circle.
Just cause I want to survive. This should get us to the drone, which we can then take to the rest of the server.
That's why I have all my shockwave.
But can you hurry up? Hurry up! Run faster!
Shockwave you off.
Yeah, I know.
Is that a llama? No. Is it? No.
Go to the drone.
Oh shit, baby. I wanna find people.
Yeah, same.
But I also wanna go to the circle.
Yeah, no. I'm getting the circle first.
No. Mama already told me, I don't care. I don't want. Leave me alone!
Better not hit me up the air, or I'm gonna land on you and I'm gonna smack you.
Sucks to be you.
Great gnome.
Why does the drone on top, the timer, it shows like a little warning sign thingy.
Hold on.
Let's go. No!
Doodoo.
I got a little bouncer thing, bro.
Alright, where do we head off to?
Up here. Just wait for him. I don't get to sleep too.
Ooh. I'm trying to see.
Just on top of the hill.
Yeah, I was trying to see if there was a vending machine there.
Is there?
Nah.
How did you mark ammo from all the way over there?
My sniper.
How did you even see it?
I don't know, I just aimed over there. I saw a little glowing thing. It's a green AR, I'm actually gonna go for that.
Where?
I marked it.
We only got all over there for a green AR and just like, what, two more damage and he's right behind us? Okay. Just launch that away. This man got sniped. Did you launch that away?
We may have to.
Get up. This time I was leading.
Don't tell me to get off. You're gonna tell me to get off when I'm below you, two goddamn floors. Dude, why the f- Oh my god, I'm not even- Oh yeah, I'm not.
He saw me while I was mid-air with a heavy sniper. I should mention me after that other guy.
See, but this is all Darius's fault, bro. He should have been with us. See, but instead, he's probably standing still, and he got sniped.
Oh my god, I can even hear my game audio. They're fighting somebody. Yeah, boy. Why do we need it?
At least someone else is not gonna get it. Joe, you said you were gonna give me a blue SMG. You faggot.
I said gray, bro.
Nah, you said gray. You said blue.
Why are you people coming to my way? Where is he? Afraid. Ooh, have
you
sniper, please?
No, if you find a slurp, you should get slurp. That instead.
Yeah, I know, yeah. I just said a slurp. No! Get away from me!
Why are you building above you?
I don't want to go to the shooting. I don't even have a thingy here. Great.
You really could just build one serum flintlock.
I didn't try to land on this! Got your stick spray, bruh.
Bye. Bye.
How's not a rift up there, bruh? God dang. Are you following me?
Bye.
This guy looks bad. Oh, never mind. I thought he was that chicken skin. Chicken robot.
Yo, you underestimate people using that skin?
Hell yeah! That'd be bad as heck.
Hey, yo, beam that guy.
Who said I have aimbot? I don't have aimbot. I'm just too good at that this game.
Yeah, one lose. Joe, that's not how you do it.
I never did it, alright? I don't know how to do that crap.
Oh.
Oh.
He's 13. He was 13 HP.
I could have sworn I was like 120 though. I'm at 130. You're in 76.
You just like quickly turned around and.
That was gay.
We definitely gotta play in the World Cup. And huh? we gotta play in the Cash Cup.
Cash Cup?
Oh shit. Unless they won. Fresh Asian plays Minecraft. Dude, oh my god, bro. Darius, what are you doing? No wonder you fucking got sniped, bro. HDB hitting his shots.
Just
out of that guy. Yeah. Bro, I need the galaxy skin, bro.
I literally aimbotted that kid. Why? You can't get it anymore.
I know, but that's what I'm saying. Well, I mean, that's sort of the reason I'm saying.
That skin is trash. I don't like to pick up from that thing.
No shit, Joe. That's why I want it.
You didn't get the iconic and the wonder skin, but I don't know how to get the wonder skin though. I like that skin.
The wonder skin? Do you need like some fucking wonder phone? It's like some cheap, some fucking like new like phone brand. Just search it up, wonder phone or something.
And this is cheap this time, not $1,000.
No, it's an expensive phone.
You just said cheap!
Like some cheap brand. Yeah.
Lucky gave me horrible loot last game. I don't wanna go there.
And there's like two trios going there. I was about to say, like.
All I got from there was a blue combat and like a freaking gray SMG and a freaking gray AK. I wanna go there anymore. You said you lost smoke, 223 can with that scope. This could be the tree arena every day, bro. You could play way better if Joe doesn't freaking stand still every time and freaking whips a better mic.
No, we gotta switch Darius out.
Huh?
We gotta switch Darius.
What?
You said what?
I said why.
Why? Why not?
He's actually good.
I know, but like, better options. And I hope you hear me, Darius.
Huh?
Better options. and I hope Darius hears me. Yo, I got splashes.
Bite, folk. Okay, you want a chicken? I got a blue combat on here, so you might get a quad flash and fly it lucky.
Yo, let's use these splashes so we can carry the stinks.
Let's get over here.
Does this man even hear us? Yeah.
Yes, he does, because he's coming our way. But my sniper's better than yours, if you even have one, boy.
I had the same sniper as you.
Mine's just better, because mine's blue.
I had a blue one, too.
No, you didn't. You had a green one.
Bet on it.
One of y'all get on back of the thing and build two stairs up.
Oh, I'm gonna get these stinks.
Hurry up and place two stairs up. There he is, use a step shoot or something, I don't know.
Alright. What way? West?
Right here.
West? Deeper in the circle? Huh? Deeper in the circle?
No, I'm gonna lucky fight those kids. Kids are lucky.
There's one in at the tree, I think. So you fucked it up. Then how did you even look up? Hey, don't worry. Do you remember that day I got sniped out the quad? 375? He's gonna hit it. He's gonna hit. No. Oh my god.
Becky, look at her, but. He got me. He's gonna kill me. I already know who he is.
Okay, no.
Who are you fighting?
This guy, the hell?
What are you freaking boxing up for, kid?
Oh! Whoa!
It hit me!
Whoa, yo, this game.
Got him? Stupid.
I just wasted. Shh, Matt.
I'm at 200 now.
Guess how many I have, Joe? None. Spike about to smell it.
I'm really about to not waste my life.
Ooh. 20 damage. He leaving.
I could have fucking fell off my stair, bro.
He leaving.
I'm gonna fight this kid. I don't care how many max I was right now. I'm gonna go fight this kid. What the fuck is this kid at?
95. You should. Joel, if you don't kill him, or someone.
DTH7 is not online. I have no shopping shows.
I have zero.
I have six.
But
there is bandages on here, somewhere down here, over here.
Yeah.
There he is. Give me soccer supplies, please, please, purity, please.
What did you say? You like, oh yeah, how it? No, now you, Darius.
Please, pretty, please.
He said, how it?
Yeah, he said, how you? And then,
oh no.
Just people would have pushed it. He would have freaking pushed it.
Oh, yes. Yo.
There's one who's left, the last guy, which is sitting back here.
Oh, this easy money right here. I need the health anyways.
No, the point is, where the fuck are these kids?
Nope. They ain't there.
It's gonna be easy, man. Where the fuck are they?
Yo, please let me kill this last. No, there he is.
There's one on me, he's one of y'all, dude.
He. He used a smoke bomb.
He shadowed away, he probably ran away or something. You can get this.
Oh, I got him.
Yeah, rockets. Darius, no, don't drink that, bro. I just dropped that for David. Oh, yeah. Drink it.
Fuck you, I mean drink it.
No, can you drop minis for you?
I can still use a mini.
No, I dropped you a big pot. You took the big pot because he had less white pot. I dropped the minis.
Okay.
Yeah, rockets. Where did my proximity go? You take it?
Rockets, yeah, 4. Right here.
Can I get a proximity, please? Do you need a proximity?
Okay. Yo, can I have shells?
Yeah, rockets. Yeah, I got you. Yes, yeah, can I get the rockets, please? No, I bet. Rockets?
I just dropped you 4.
No, not you, not those. You have rockets?
Joe, you just asked him and he said no, and you're like, yep, I bet. Let's take the launch pad.
What the hell are you doing here? Just ice inside of you. I have a heavy freaking proximity. Yeah.
People there.
It's over there now. It just launched padding.
Watch out, because I think there's a guy there.
Yeah, there is. He's right there. He's going for the launch pad. I'm not gonna let it happen. Whoa, really? Look, they're all of them are rushing us now. It's a whole different trio, though. What the f?
Joe, snipe that guy. The fuck?
What? Hit him? Oh my god, this kid is so gay. He's coming in, man.
Oh, I just got hit with a flintlock. No, it just wasn't that, Joe. You missed that snipe.
I missed the snipe. This kid, I really shot. Because I had the quick scope. And he had already put it out to like 20 health. I just had the quick scope. He put me to 20 health, but I just quick scoped.
I thought you would have hit it.
It was a quick scope. It was like a super quick scope. He already had enemies. So I just shot. See if I need to be like a lucky quick scope or something. He had a freaking 20 health.
Alright.
Every time he come around, he said you want me. He said you want me, baby. You said you want me. The ones are for me.
Alright, invite him. No, he's not. Why'd you promote me?
Every time I play with you, you're some leader, I'd be having like 15 ping. When I want leader, I'd be having like 67.
Alright.
I don't know why.
PC servers are just more stable, you know?
map, we got easy claps on PS on controller servers. 20 kills combined.
True, true.
Our first game of trio. My first game won. And after playing, after not playing for like an hour, I dropped 8 kills. Mira tu teléfono.
Yeah.
Mira tu teléfono. What are you laughing at, David?
I'm not laughing at anything.
What are you giggling at, David?
Huh?
What are you giggling at? Come over here. Mm-hmm. Simply because it's good to edit like this when somebody's in your box.
Oh, it doesn't matter. I just do. If they're all the way in the back, I'll edit the stair forward. You know, so then, like, they're through it. I'm pretty sure I've done it to you. Like, you're through the stair. And I edit it the opposite way.
Fortnite. Tonight. We're gonna go very lucky. You're gonna make a decision. Very lucky. People coming here. Yeah, turn around, go to left. Turn around, go to Peru. Turn around, go to Peru. Oh, yeah, just change your move. There's two of them here because the only one is short. Standing over there. The other one's standing over there. Oh, God, I'm so low. Why are you just following me? Get away from me. John, there he is. Okay, he's in body. For sure. He's in body. Babe, can you talk? David. Oh my God, and there's just on top of the roof of the kid, right? I'm not even fighting him. I did. He's on top of the roof of the kid. Why did you fight him, bro?
Yo, nigga, I was on the phone with my mom, and then once you said to go, yo, I'm gonna take a shower.
Me too. My mom just told me to take a shower.
Yeah, alright. So, me.
You said you're gonna eat?
question. What's good, dude?
What up?
Oh man, the trip was a lot of information, but
your neck?
Yes, it's a bit better.
You have some?
Huh?
So you have some?
Bruh, I was trying to. But thing is, alright, we went to a hotel that had a mall inside of it.
Yeah.
Well, a mall inside a hotel. Well, a hotel inside a mall, basically. And we were supposed to stay there, and that would have been easy for me. Like, I would have.
Yo, that would have been easy.
I'm telling you, bro. But we didn't get there in time, and they had full bookings and stuff, bro. Oh my god.
Yo, that would have been easy.
What? Bro, the second I. But the second I walked in, there was this this girl just came up to me. She's like, "Hi, can I have your Snapchat?" I'm like, I didn't have to walk in completely, like.
Bro, that would have been the easiest head of your life.
And bro, I was talking to this one girl, but she was so shy, bro.
I can't stand girls like that, bro. Just
nah,
like
but like, bruh, sometimes you just gotta make it, or try to make it a good environment for them. If it doesn't work,
yeah.
Don't worry about it.
David.
Yeah?
You made so many crazy stuff, but you never posted on GG Bros.
Hey, what?
I said you made so many clips like in the past week, but you never posted on GG Bros.
I do, check.
You only posted one.
No, before that, I posted others. Oh, you want me to post a montage? Okay, yeah.
So we need to make a team page. Whatever it's called, team page.
So was it the shy girl?
And the thing, yeah, but the thing is, up there, all they got is white dudes.
If a girl's shy, don't make it seem like she shy.
Baby, that's just like Helen. She always wanna touch on me. But then when I feel like one woman, she that she's actually shy.
You just gotta make her feel comfortable.
It's
to everybody, but even to her own boyfriend, her own boyfriend told me. I don't have a boyfriend and be shy. No sense.
Well, middle school is just way different. But at this level, come on. I wasn't stressing it, because I wasn't really focused on it. I was focused on my classes and stuff.
That's good.
Wait, what'd you go there for?
It was a conference, so you have classes. Oh. And meetings.
So, I mean, when you getting paid?
Friday night?
Hey. Two more days.
I'm counting down the days. Oh my god.
I'm gonna be making bank.
I'm going to the back.
Devon, you get paid weekly, right?
Every 2 weeks, I think he said.
Every 2 weeks, yeah.
Bank.
Oh, I'm lagging.
It's not on y'all.
Oh my god. Bot. This guy has a shotgun. I need help. He's 60 HP.
He's not. Bro, hold on, I'm confused now.
I'm gonna shot one over after I get this chest.
The guy was freaking trying to
troll.
He took a med kit.
Wait, hold up, come
on. I need to get warmed up.
Yeah, you trying to hop on creative?
Nah.
It's just for a little.
I just don't think we should do arena, cause that's gonna put us down.
Oh, so you're like.
You sit still now?
Alright.
many people here. Okay, really?
Kaylin said she'll date me, but I'm too sure.
Fuck me, bro.
Like, what height you gotta do with it, man?
Okay, but that's kinda, I don't know. Cause if, it makes me feel like the girl is the man in the thicker relationship. When she's taller than me. She's way taller than me, too.
Oh.
But she was, yeah. she about 2 inches shorter than you. And I'm not gonna get damn loose.
But trust me, you're gonna grow.
And she's.
Well, all I heard was a she's, and then it turned into a radio thing. Like all her.
I'm just saying, she is thick as hell.
Grab it, man.
She's a boyfriend. Which is also her goddamn height. And she hits it, she hit hard when they do that. If it's not her boyfriend, she just hits you hard. Look at the singularity. She has a little mask. I had a collection for it, but.
Was it muted the whole time?
Yep.
Like since I joined the lobby?
No.
No.
When did I mute it?
Just since you got into the lobby.
Oh. Wait, I don't know why we muted then.
I did it on accident, I see a llama. It's right on it, but I can't mark it. That's a golden machine too.
Bro, we popped off in a trio.
Yeah, 2 points combined, bro.
And we got 35 points total.
And we won the game.
Hell yeah.
But after that, freaking Darius just kept sending. Standing still, getting set like every fucking game.
Yeah, I saw they added the vault back today.
Yeah, and they, dropped it.
Yo, these tables give you 5 mats per hit, and they have like 800 health.
Yeah, I'm gonna give you 6 minis then?
Did you get any other heals?
Yeah, and a slurp. And 6 minis.
Yeah, I don't know.
I always got like 3 and I said, well, I just got 6.
Oh, purple tech AR.
I got a gun with a random machine because there's only gun in there. It was either that or I think a proximity gun, imagine.
Why?
Did they add back the golden bolts?
Yeah.
I haven't seen it all day. I only seen a couple out of the game.
They're in the game.
they're probably gonna be like me getting airdrops now like they used to be. Cause like an airdrops that they also used to get.
Tron gun.
Oh man. Bro, if I could go back, I wouldn't.
Wait, what are you talking about?
Cause it was fun, but the classes were so long and boring.
Oh, I mean, what do you do in the classes though?
Oh yeah. Bro, like, we had to learn all types of things with Photoshop, with cameras, because it was a photography thing for me.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, for your job?
And for yearbook.
Mm. You say this is a good thing.
Yeah. Who knows, probably if I would've... Yeah, who knows? Probably if I would have done something, it wouldn't have ended up good.
Oh, big show here for you.
Like, what if... What if I actually got to that hotel, got to see that girl, and messed with her, and then, like, one of the white people just snitched because, well, I'm black.
Wait, wait. Why would someone snitch in the first place? And how would...
People just like that.
Yeah. Legit, they are just.
And Bond's literally black.
No, I meant it like. Like, how would they catch you? Like, are they literally just gonna go up to your room and listen?
They have to share a room together.
They have to
share. She'd probably be like, oh, can you, like, leave or something? And they see me walk in and then they're like, oh my god.
Yeah, I'm a little confused.
Okay.
No, I'm just trying to understand how. Because, I mean, for them to snitch on it, they have to know you did it. So then, how would they know you did it?
If they see me walk into their room.
And the girl kicked him out. It's obvious.
So,
if the girl
kicks
you out and then you see a whole other man walk in with
you. You don't have to say.
So they just assume.
Much more information because you're not even supposed to be in there with.
Oh.
This block is freaking trash.
I mean, my
kind of single good shotgun.
My stuff is alright.
Heavy blue tag. I want the golden one or the purple one. Can you do me a favor?
What is it?
Pull a couple clips together for me.
I got you.
Is there kind of golden chest?
Don't know.
Okay, freak the golden chest. I'm going to that circles. And I didn't get a fucking launch beat. Great. I'm going to take these benches just in case.
Let me guess, you want that song?
Huh?
Let me guess, you want that song?
Hell yeah! That song was stuck out all day.
Wait, what song?
Hot Sauce by B-Slime.
This guy, Melly's little brother song?
Yeah.
That sounds so
ghetto. It's not
ghetto.
Bad. Really, listen to it.
Yeah.
I didn't say it was bad. I said it sounds ghetto.
To me, bro, at first it sounded like, yeah, it's just gonna be like some. It's gonna be like any other song. But I mean, listen to it. You'll actually like it.
Cool. You're gonna pass by some people, like. They're fighting. Oh, wow. You guys wanna fight me while I'm.
I'm gonna go out, babe.
Bro.
They want you all the way over there.
A whole 3-4.
freaking land. A whole squad pulls up on me, couldn't do anything.
Put them right at. I am lagging. What is this? I'm trash.
Yo.
God, I hate this little vegan beachhead thing.
Yo.
Colorblind strength rule. Give me a card, give me a card.
I don't think I'm gonna make it. Oh yeah.
Yes, you are.
Oh.
Bandages.
Yeah.
You could just bring me there. Yeah, bandages.
Oh. Are you getting the wrong scar?
Oh yeah. Be careful. You're not in the box. You're not in the box. He's down. He's
safe. Where?
Right
there, alright, hold up. Yeah, this thing be hitting, bro. Oh, wow, where did that guy come from, bro?
How did you not see that guy? Standing in this box.
Joe, I didn't see him. But even if I did, I wasn't gonna kill him right away.
Bro, Kanye album really got leaked. That sucks.
How do they get their stuff leaked?
Did you see
there's
a song with X?
He called this stuff. It's on YouTube.
You see how Book got his teeth knocked the fuck out of his
Bunk
face.
Gang.
So you see how Book got his teeth knocked out?
I saw the video and it was like, it looked like a soft hit to me. But
yeah, did you see his teeth though?
Yeah.
I didn't see his teeth. I saw a video of him getting his blood sucked up.
Yeah, and no, but you see, he had like the five teeth in there at the bottom, in the front. He had no teeth there.
Ugh.
And it was just like all bleeding. And then this man, he's so soft. How do you let somebody punch the lot of you, knock out your teeth? And you're not even gonna fight back, you're just gonna sit there and look at him, and you're gonna run away, and then look back.
Well.
You're not gonna sit there and run away and look back.
I don't know, like, some parts of the song don't, like, match.
Yeah, that, like, you could tell. You could just tell, like.
Like, the way
it's
he.
A different vibe.
Yeah, the way he was, like, singing, that goes with, like, a hard trap beat. But that. This doesn't match.
I believe it was recorded on another track, but then Kanye just paid for it.
No.
It's a good thing, but it's a bad thing for like the song. It's not gonna come out good. XXX to my
I mean, any song with X in it
is gonna blow up.
Yeah,
that's why all these fake fans after he died. None of them like 3.2 million followers on Instagram to like 12 million. In a matter of like 15 hours, bro. And just like Cameron Boyce, he only had like 12 million. We went up to like 4 million, we went up to like 12.
13, 14 million. Yeah, Cameron was forgotten about when he died. He just got so much.
It's just like the rest of the world ending.
You got the gun, he's dead!
He got the
gun. I didn't even think he was. I didn't think he was trying to be. That's the difference, because some people try to be famous, some people are working on it, whatever. Oh, great.
I mean, yeah, I'm sure Cameron didn't expect anything.
I mean,
I don't think he was.
I mean,
I never really watched him on his show or anything, so I mean,
I did, because I didn't have cable back then, so all I did was like watch Jesse on Netflix.
Jesse was live.
Yeah, I did never watch that.
Oh my god, this guy sucks. Oh my god, I'm getting sprayed with a minigun.
Shopping?
No. My kill does, but I don't have time to loot.
You boogie bombed him, and then the second he was like, what?
Yo, Joe, oh my god, bro, I need that.
The second he dropped, Elon just lasered him.
I like his verse. But his verse being on that song, I don't know. I'll probably have to get used to it. Ty Dolla $ign has been featured in a lot of people's albums. But not mainstream. Not mainstream, but like, still been on people's music.
I
never
really listened to him.
He's an R&B type of guy. It's okay, I'm in the
office.
Your decision. Dave, you grab it.
Oh, I should have drank this big chug. Here, you get it. Oh, wait. No, you get the chug. I'll pop the big chug.
Alright. But in middle school, I was not listening to R&B whatsoever.
I found splashes.
I never really found a reason. I was like, oh, you know what? This is a good feeling. Like,
Joe, you carrying splashes?
Huh?
You carrying splashes?
No. Carrying 4 minis.
I guess I'll just pop these because I can't carry them.
This gamer tag.
It was make out here.
Oh no.
It's the last Instagram. What was Instagram before he died? Because somebody changed it after he died. It's just a fixed impression. It used to be make out here.
XXX on a killstreak.
He looks like some liquor bicycle.
Dude, I'm missing one shield.
But is it just me, or do y'all get that, where, like, I drink 2 minis and I go to 49?
No shit, Joe.
And not 50. There's 2 drops I can tell, right? One for one.
I'm gonna stay here for a mob.
Thing dropped already.
Wait, for Rosemary said done then. Somebody's near me then.
No,
oh, that thing dropped already.
Oh, I think I broke it.
the street. Watch it give me like a golden boat or a chest.
Forgot to say no homo.
And it gave me a golden proximity.
You gonna grab it?
Yeah, that's a good my
Bruh, it's been too long. I'm about to hit up somebody for real.
Oh my god. Joe, it's like your mic lost signal like a radio.
I don't care, it's super on me. And I'm shooting at me.
Why do you...
Joe, they're not here.
They're right there. What do you mean they're not here?
Oh, okay.
And he jumps. What's the bad here? And I'm lagging. Good.
Nice, Devon. I thought you were going to get it. Oh, okay. Where am I? Wow, dude. Of course. They're like spread out.
Wow, he saw me, bro.
Joel, I think the one on the mountains are going to you in a shadow bomb.
Mountain.
Joel, there was literally.
On me.
I got sniped, bro. I was walking. Oh my god.
I'm 133.
I knocked one.
Where's the prince freaking rocket in y'all?
My man had no minis.
I'm dead.
Joe has the most help and did not help us this whole time.
Hey, somebody was right on me. What do you want me to do? Just leave the fight and go help you? There's a kid dead by me. What do you want me to do, bro? You're so lonely. You say that all the time if I'm not fighting, bro. Look at that. Look.
I hit him for 180.
I'm about to shoot him. He's running well. I'm about to shoot him. Hey, bro. You're fucking annoying.
Dang, Joe. I didn't know you were...
Bruh. I push you off?
No shit.
My fault.
No, it's all good.
I got it,
dude.
Alright. Let's see if I can pop this mag too.
I'm going to,
That just used two redeploys?
Right? Like, the redeploy things be...
It just used two, bro. What are you laughing about?
I'm dead.
Buddy has no match in the whole fall behind him.
Just be lucky you get rebooted.
Where did my bullets go?
Get my AR.
Where did my bullets go? Where?
This thing sound like a sniper when you pull it out. Yeah.
What these people really pulled up on?
Mm. I don't have the mats to get closer.
We need it. I already have 166. He didn't just only you, he doesn't even see me.
I think I may just risk it.
Sniper.
What is he shooting at? Whoa! Yeah, this thing. I'm trying to bait out his shot.
Oh no, don't do that. I don't have a match for this.
Yeah, we're gonna die, Joe.
Never say never.
Ooh.
Okay, what? That's old.
I don't have the mats, bro. What? Yo, come on, bro. Got locked onto me that fast.
He got the skin.
Yeah, I need freaking 20 something off the bat. 23.
Shoot, that's a lot.
My friend got it.
Nice.
Oh yeah, new skin. They have a banner in the Eyes of Azure V-Bucks.
Yeah, the voting day is gonna be held Saturday at 3:00.
Voting day?
Uh-huh.
For what?
Yeah.
It's gonna be the live event?
It's gonna vote that day?
You can only buy it as a gift.
What? Yeah.
You can even treat yourself.
Oh, they put these skins in?
Alright.
Yeah, they look fire.
Oh, because of your banner? Oh, that's sick.
Alright, hold up. Draw, I'll gift you it. Okay. Then I'll give it to the one. They want you to the draw.
They already gave me one.
Alright, let me see.
I'm gonna keep on going.
Alright, hold on. I'm gonna send you this.
So I'm just giving you the stuff. I don't really care. Just the banner.
Nah, but that skin.
Yeah, I want the branded Vader.
Alright.
Let me check this bank.
I would never be able to get a skin. I'm a broke boy. They have a kit for 400 V-Bucks.
You got it, Joe?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yo.
I want the branded Vader, but that skin is too fire.
Oh, yeah.
What, David?
No, like, you said it was fire. I'm like, yeah.
The branded Vader is the best one.
Yo.
I'm liking the Mark Marauder as well.
Should I?
I mean,
pay Friday, right?
And I mean, yeah, it's only price. $10, right?
It's not gonna be that, right?
Yo, if I don't, I'm gonna be so mad.
Imagine he does it.
I'll be so sad.
I mean, like, if you don't, bro, like, I know where you're coming from. Like, $600?
That brand.
I gotta get it, bro, because I have the fucking,
I can't get it.
Dude, I have the bus.
I'm not really allowed to spend money on the game, so.
Bro, I went to Orlando and spent. Money, bro. Like, I don't know how much I spent, honestly.
Dang this game is
like,
so
give me an estimate.
I gotta get... Should I get the white girl?
Yes, get her, but that's the best one. That's the one I
want. Yeah, that's the one I'm getting.
I like the... What does SGT mean? I don't know what that means. I like the black girl, too.
Sergeant.
The white...
Sergeant.
Like, the Hispanic one I'm not even looking at. It's between a white girl and a black girl.
I want the white one, but...
Yeah, I'm getting a black girl. No offense to race, but or anything. I just feel like I can hide in the dark better.
And that's your excuse for buying this game? Oh, look, they have the banner cape. And then the pickaxe. Also look lighter.
The banner cape. No. No, no, no.
Yo.
That's too much.
I like extraterrestrial.
Yo, these gonna be the new sweaty skins, I'm calling it.
I know they are.
I'm calling it, man.
And I can
Yo.
Alright, I'm ready.
Yo, let's go.
When I put on this game, all the best ones come out. I can never afford it. The one the best is gonna come out all the time, bro. So gay.
Oh yeah, that'd be happening. Hold up, I think I got a way of. Hold up, let me just text somebody.
Yeah, I really do have a feeling these are gonna be the new sweat skin.
Yo, let me just make a call, see if I can spend some bucks.
I won't even be able to make a call. I never been mad that I wasn't able to get in. I was never this mad that I wasn't able to get a skin.
Yo, I'm the sweat skins. Yo.
Yep, that's it.
That's it.
Where were you when these skins first came? I'm like, I was just fine.
My brother's a freaking Colorado, bro. He's the one that always gives me money, and he's a Colorado.
Sorry, man.
No, it's not.
Yo, is that a pink bear?
I know it. Yeah, I know it won't survive until Friday. But if by chance it survives by Friday after I get paid, I will get you.
Thank you.
But that's like, yeah.
Where are you going?
You know how long soccer skin stayed in the first time?
For a goddamn week.
It did?
Yeah.
Yes, bro.
If this one stays in...
All the Halloween skins, like the Christmas skin, they stay in for like a whole week.
I got a heavy sniper. It's old.
Move on here.
Hold on.
You have shield?
Take a minis.
How come?
because I'm jealous. And kill your mommy.
I knocked one.
That one? Bring me right in here. He's solo. Yeah, I got him. Alright, spectate real quick.
Where's that pawn? Oh, wait. Who got the pawn?
I may have picked it up through the wall.
Oh, it's okay. It's okay.
No, I get it.
Man, I'm gonna miss the event. Sucks.
You gotta work?
Yeah, man. Gotta get money, so.
Wait, what time do you get off work?
7. It starts at 3.
Oh, dang.
Yeah.
Hopefully they did like a little replay thing at the end of the night.
Hopefully.
I think I could really be able to get this game right now. Freaking mother just left like 2 hours ago to go to Carl. That's where I have the worst luck.
Just hope and pray, because it resets every 7 o'clock. Just hope.
Isn't it 8 again? It's
yeah.
8.
It's no,
it resets every 7 o'clock.
No,
8. And what are you talking about, Joe? Like,
they changed it?
Yeah, after daylight.
It's at 8 now, I remember.
No, they changed it because of daylight.
Yeah, because like a little moon crack.
Moon crack?
It's like an hour behind.
I don't think that has anything to do with the moon crack. I didn't even know there's a crack on the moon. You said
crack.
Joe. Yeah, that's exactly what I said, moon crack.
Oh my gosh, people are
here. The moon crap, that has nothing to do with the moon.
Oh, I'm dead. This guy got the skin on. He's sweaty.
I'm gonna go kill him.
Oh, I just found a pump.
I'm gonna put my shady skin on.
Alright, let's go.
Oh, that is on the call. What the heck is that? I'm dead. Okay, so 5 of them, I'm dead.
5?
No, it's all team! Sorry for messing with you, bro, just chill.
Oh no.
It's old.
Goodbye.
Oh my god, bro.
Yo, Bloom is amazing.
You seen that, right?
Yes.
Let him live me. I have a launch pad and a shadow.
But then he gets health.
Oh my god, bro.
It's my fault. I got scared because I saw that skin and I didn't shoot.
Trying to hide someone living in me. Bro, I see that and he's in here.
Wow, bro. He saw me that fast. Yo, I suck. Yo, I suck. I'm missing everything.
If those things don't stay in,
I'm missing everything.
But I got the best game in the game now.
You what?
Got the best game in the game. This actually looks cool, but it's just too fat.
Nah, it looks like something from a kid's show.
Yeah,
Transformers, what do you mean?
Like, I get the whole concept of it. I mean, I like the style. Like, no, I'm like, I just imagine that being on a more realistic looking robot. That would look dope.
And I just get this stuff today earlier. The emote.
So are you telling me you would have had enough to buy that rep?
Yep.
Oh well.
Nah, I would have told you to save up for it in case I never. Because, bruh, the situation with me getting paid is I have to do my class as well. Because if I don't do good on my class, I don't get paid. No matter how good I do on the internship.
For real, you don't get paid?
Huh?
You don't get paid that's a good. Cent?
Yeah. But I ain't sweating. I'm doing good in the class anyways. It's not hard. Especially when you're chasing money. Like, you're gonna do everything they say.
Styles?
Huh?
Does it have selectable styles?
No shit, Joe. It's to display your banner.
Your banner.
Oh!
Yo, you gotta see mines, bro. With that bus banner.
Yeah, that's true. Like, if you don't have certain banners, then the skin is kinda not that good.
I'm killing myself, bro.
Oh, I see one. This guy has a cape.
When I spawned the last game, I see
I see another one, two,
as soon as I spawn,
three, four.
There's one over here on me.
Five over there.
There's one with the cape over here.
I can't see
there's a guy one on me.
I can't see if there's a six. I saw five in the lobby.
Five? I don't know what that is.
Huh? I said five. Fly. No, I said five.
No, you said five.
Yo, I know. There's no way I fucked up five that bad. I know I said five.
Nah, coach.
There's no way I can fuck up a word that bad.
How do you make it bad? All you do is add an L to it.
Alright.
That bad.
Cause like I can confuse a word with a letter that's similar to it. A E. Yeah, no. I L. That's like completely different.
Oh, I think that looks.
Oh, this girl is so small.
But
like her hips is.
Oh no.
Not in that way.
What do you mean, bruh?
Wait, hold up.
I'm not terrible. Who's coming to your house?
Oh, shit. Yo, hold up. They won't. What did you say?
Hold on. Focus on the game so I can get, like, commands.
Nah, he doing something else.
With this shitty skin on. So freaking fat, bro. I don't know how I put this shit on.
They want to know he doing something else.
Nah, I'm trying to focus on.
I mean, unless you like fighting.
Your house, cause you said, nah. There's you at doghouse. I do grenades.
Two people here.
Come on, please.
Oh, I just got deagled. Where were his footsteps? Oh my god, bro! I got killed with a fucking scoped AR, bro. This guy just did. This guy just did the fastest peak deagle shot ever.
I missed like right when he was in my face.
This is the guy right. Alright. We just got a void fight to the beginning of the game. The void fights the beginning of the game. That's it. Once we can start boxing up and playing smart, we got it.
Alright, so let's win a squad match real quick.
Alright.
Shout out to my Zoes.
Sus.
Mania.
The guy version is this skin I would not buy.
I'm like any other.
Yeah, didn't anybody want to buy one of their freaking soccer skins?
Yeah,
the only,
that's the main reason why.
The only guy skin I like is the Lieutenant logo.
Yeah, I think they put a new face. Or
yeah,
I think they saved the world.
No, that's no,
he's the bandolette.
Yeah.
The bandolette male.
Bandolier.
Yeah. Bandolette.
Bandolette is a girl.
Yeah.
Okay, Fortnite, putting in new faces finally.
I never seen their brand of brother in a skin, only in the soccer skin.
No,
nah,
no.
It's in other skins.
You know the Battlehawk?
The what?
The Battlehawk.
He's the Battlehawk?
Yes, Joel, the Battlehawk.
Oh yeah, for season 4. Woohoo! And the, freaking signature sniper, he's been in so many skins.
What again?
But like, the freaking Mexican guys. The Mexican move.
Yeah.
So... I got big bees, but like three.
It should make it so you can take off their caps.
I like the caps though, like, it make it a little.
But I mean,
cool.
Yeah,
it's their style too, which I respect.
True.
Yeah, aren't they baseball players then?
I don't think so.
No.
I mean, Joe, they have like shells hanging from their legs.
That was a racist joke.
How?
Yeah, how?
You're assuming that all baseball players just wear caps?
That's discrimination.
No.
You're basically saying they're Mexican.
She looks like a basketball player.
It's,
like
a joke. It's a joke. I'm not sensitive. I like jokes like that.
We got Lucky Landing. No. Oh, no.
Let's go to Lucky Landing. Up that. Come on.
Shut your pitching ass, bro.
I'm not gonna lie. You don't need that skin. You need a new mic.
You can get a better mic for the money you're gonna get for that skin.
See, shut your ass every time. Y'all don't want me and my family to go through.
Okay. Let's not talk about that, Joel. The way you planned on getting the skin, you should have just thought of getting a new mic.
Dude, I can't afford no $60 and no $40 for a fucking mic, bro. You don't understand that?
Okay, so then why'd you bring up the idea of getting the skin?
It's $10, David.
That's what I'm saying. You can save it.
Right.
I got to last like 4 months, bro.
Okay, Joe, I'm not talking about that. I'm just saying, the way you planned on getting that skin. Textures suck.
I love slash hate when they do updates like this because they change a lot. And bro, I was seeing people, because while I was up there, we was just watching YouTube in a hotel. Bro, PC and controller is another level, bro.
Like, PC and controller?
Yes, because y'all frames per second is just way higher.
Dude, trust me. When I tried playing on my PS4 after getting used to playing on PC, like, I couldn't, bro. Like, and then there's a delay.
Yeah.
There's, like, a tiny delay. Like you gotta play on PC to notice that delay. Because on PC, it's super responsive and smooth. Like, you turn, it'll turn with you.
Watching all the clips and I'm like, dawg, they do everything so smooth and their FPS was even that high. I got minis.
Yeah, I think like even when I go to 60 FPS on my computer, it's sort of delayed, but like even a 100 FPS, like, you're good with that. Is Joe leaving?
I don't think so.
He dropped all his stuff.
Okay.
I don't want to play anymore.
What the hell? How come? How come? Why? Did we do something? I mean, there has to be a reason why you just don't want to play out of nowhere.
Gee, I just came back.
my god. He's white. Where am I getting shot from? Dude, I'm getting shot by everyone.
Whoa.
Knocked him.
Got the shotgun shot. He was low.
He just taking that damage? Oh, okay. Oh, he... Alright. Yeah, today we're just not... Joe, are you gonna play this game?
Mm-hmm. It's not gonna turn back on.
Dude, how come? Same. I'm hungry, my fool. out this show. So, I'll take the mini, I guess. Yeah. Oh, no, I'll find the one. You can get him.
Well, if you want to carry him, okay.
Alright, and another dish shield. Splashes. Joel, put the big shield here because I gotta carry this. I saw him be hit it though. On the next to Troy, you didn't get the big shield?
Bro.
Oh, that's what you said. I'll pick you up after I finish. Alright, Devon, there's one more. I'm gonna try to get Joel.
Go, go. I don't think you can make it.
I got him. I need 3 seconds.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Oh, I'm coming. Where he at? move, please.
Cool beans, guys. Cool beans.
So, yeah.
You survived. That's a good thing.
I'm getting the shock. Tactical. Blue pump here.
You're fighting somebody?
No, I was just shooting it because. Oh, I have four splashes. I was trying to test the timing. No, just the timing. I'm still not used to it.
Joe, I got you two bandages.
Alright, pop those so you can pop these splashes. Come here. Alright. Just use the last one.
My
God, you fucking tagged me, faggot. You what?
Oh, I see where he's coming.
He's all the way over there. He tagged me. Oh, he's getting.
He's white.
Another team.
I hate this game.
Dude, dare you to stay on that turret. Yo, this guy.
Joe, I thought he was gonna help.
Yeah, I have to get used to that new sh- Yo, that thing hit.
Folded like the first shot.
Yeah, I saw.
I completely missed that jump. We survived.
So reboot.
Yeah,
I don't I'm not ready to use a shotgun yet. It's confusing.
And oh, I think Joe, please hurry up and reboot. There's more people inside of this.
Yo, I need Joe, you can. Not Joe will not carry me a gun. I know there's a blue pump there. Draw me shells while you're at it.
But there's people over there? What the freak are they boxing up like that for?
Those were two guys in the turret shooting us from like 100 miles. Or something.
Watch out for your wind, Dusty, though.
Me going to
the I'm coming. I getting shot from? Broken shield, 31 white. Joey, you gotta pressure back.
I have 10 health, I need to heal.
Oh my gosh. Buddy came out of nowhere.
Give me that. Oh yeah, that guy. Please, please. Give me that.
YouTube.
Instagram. Where's your car? Let me carry you.
Yeah. Yeah. That's the guy that freaking third partied on me and the other guy.
Oh my god. Yo, I need heals. Have a cozy. Minis. You got two more, Joe? Joe, do you have more? Yeah, okay.
Alright, I'm gonna go and try to get my heavy.
They won't. Oh, I took it, so don't waste your time going.
Alright, cool.
Alright, let's pop this cozy. Wait, no, I need to pop it.
Yeah. Okay, Epic.
Oh, it's just a couple seconds.
Bro, why is everyone boxing up? He's coming to us.
Hit one for 150. There.
I'm out of AR ammo.
Come here. I'll split.
I'm low on shotgun too.
Split that as well.
He blowing ballers and stuff. I got 70 mats. I'm gonna try to come down.
Dude, where did you come from?
Got him.
One on me. Buddy.
Oh my god, leave me alone. I'm gonna fucking break this shitty bone.
What the literal?
This is gonna run from the east. Oh my god, could that kid left alone? What the fuck?
Yo, I'm running on 10 mats. I've been editing everything for
the world. Here. Well, I reset it. How do you still clean?
Oh my god. Oh my god, are you kidding me, bro?
Bruh.
Oh was that?
My bad, guys. If I didn't fold, we would have had that.
Bro, you should have seen the whip.
That whole team has the skin?
This guy popped out of nowhere.